Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And today is March. Today is March 31st on Wednesday, 2021. And yeah, so on Sunday I asked my auntie to like for help about buying the game. Yeah. The Nintendo Switch game called Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Like, have you heard the news that Nintendo announced it because that the game is limited edition and won't be sold again? It's called Super Mario 3D All-Stars. And then there were like other things like the Mario Game & Watch. You know, like the Game & Mario Watch. Yeah. Where you get to like the game and watch like the old type of mini handheld console that you played. Though, yeah, but this one, it has like Mario. And instead of that stick figure, though, his name is Mr. Game & Watch. And yeah, with the guy with a big nose, and he went like beep, boop, beep, boop. You know, like one of those, handheld mini tiger games. Yeah. Yeah. And there was, Game Watch, and where you, play Mario. And then there's Mario Battle Royale 35, where there's like 35 Marios, and you're beating against all your friends in a Mario Battle Royale. Yeah, and you have to be the last Mario of standing wins. And yeah, and let's not forget about the game Super Mario 3D All-Stars. They have Super Mario N64, Super Mario Galaxy, and Super Mario Sunshine. Yeah. And I watched one of my friends when we were at my cousin's house. My friend was playing it on a GameCube with Super Mario Sunshine, and when I was little I played the N64 when I was like 8 years old. Well, the N64, yeah. And I tried the Super Mario Galaxy game on the Wii, and the 3D world is so hard. Yeah, I just wanted to like get back to it and get back to my childhood with the N64. So guys, tell me, what are your thoughts of all those three Mario games? Let me know in the comments below. And guys, leave a like on this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.